repentance. Today, I'm gonna try an Isaac run. So I'd really like to get further with Isaac because of the D6. Sprinkler is a use item that if I use it, I'll just use it now, it shoots my tears. And that would be if I have effects on my tears, it would apply to that as well. It's okay, but I could do better. Leech I'm just going to take because that has helped me on other runs. Leech is a little familiar that goes over to enemies and does damage over time. If it kills an enemy, it can give me half a heart of health. So it can be very useful. Exactly where I wanted it. Pill, I'm gonna try it. Okay. So now I'm bigger, so my hitbox is bigger. And because the leech got that kill, I got my half a heart that I lost back. So I feel that's gonna be very useful for me. Shop. See how much money I end up with. Might come back for that soul heart. Now it is kind of worth blowing up these mushrooms because it can give you one this trinket, which can randomly give you the mushroom items, as there are several, can give the stats and effects of that in rooms. Can give you pills, see if it's good. Amnesia, that's not good. Range down, also not good. Alright, so this is another run where I might not be using pills again. I like to give pills a bit of a chance, because sometimes you can get really good ones, but 9 times out of 10, they're actually pretty terrible. Or at least that's from when I do it. It seems more often than not, pills suck. But also, same with those mushrooms in the secret room, it is also an advantage of using them, blowing them up sometimes, because you can get mushroom items from them, and some of them can be pretty good as well. So if you've got the bombs that you're happy to use, I don't even know how I didn't get hit there. That's nice, caffeine pill, size down, so I'm probably at one more pill. Okay, that one's good. So caffeine pill gives you a size down and speed up and a random pill, and the pill I got was what makes you smaller, so I'm actually in a pretty good size. A bit smaller than usual, so top secret room could be here. I'll use one bomb. grab the soul heart. Just so I've got a bit of extra protection for the next floor. Leech friend to do most of the work here. At some point, leech friend will become a lot less reliable as the enemy's health gets better, but that little bit of damage, even if it's just a bit, is a lot better. Get to the item room and use some D6s maybe. I'll use it there. I'll come back. Shots are just too clever for me. So I would have been nice before the room, but that's fine, 36% is enough for a devil room chance. Yes, too many spiders up. Do I want to keep my reroll just in case I don't like the boss item? That's the play here. It's always good to see the options you've got, even if the item room isn't something I particularly would want. Just screw you. Stop. I don't like it. Screw, I'm gonna take that. Tears up and shot speed up. are nice. And we'll reroll in the item room. And then we'll go. I haven't got any more bombs left to check for secret rooms. Gotta keep that gold chest, so I'll probably check that as well. So, take that. Super bandage, gives me one red heart and two soul hearts. Sure, I'll take that as well. Mom's pills, range, and look up, and also gives me a soul heart. So now I'm starting to look pretty good on health. That'll keep me alive for a couple of floors. Didn't get a devil room, which is unfortunate. Secret room. Happy about that. I'll tap him. Shop. Always terrible with the angling with those flies. I'll take that. Dry baby. Familiar that if it's in front of me and projectiles hit it, it protects me from them, and if it gets hit a certain amount of time, I think it's 12 or 15 times, it will then do a mass damage effect to all the enemies in the room. Beggars in straight after another. That's okay. Take supper, let's see, health up, and now check the devil room, don't want that. Mom's knife, do I want to give up two hearts for Mom's knife? No, not really, not the run for it. I'm gonna go, I'm not gonna risk going into the big room. Have I done boss rush? I haven't. Don't look like I'm on pace for it though, so. Really looking for some damage here. which will take care of most of these. Try and go for the smaller bits first so you don't get overwhelmed. Because the more little bits you get, just the harder it'd be, because you can get what? Time. But it's not the biggest room for something where you can get that many things bouncing off the rooms at you. Of course, Dry Baby would have its effects in that room, and I've done it. Vision, I can deal with playing like this for a little bit. I don't even know what caused Dry Baby then. Seemed to been the bats, I guess. Check the shop. Take Mom's keys, it gives me two keys, and chests are better. So they can have more pickups in them. It can have, I think it's more likely to have items in them. Yeah, not a bad pickup. Not a bad item to have. Got use some money instead of the reroll. Pyromaniac. Now I'm impervious to bombs, and if I take bomb hits, I hit by bombs when I am low on red health, it can give me health up. So this is going to be very useful in certain rooms where there's just explosions everywhere. An angle where, yeah, Dry Baby will get hit. Definitely a slow way of doing it, but glass eye, damage and look up. Is sure, yeah. Spirit of the Night, so now I have flight and spectral tears, and we'll take this as well. And money equals power. For every penny I have, I get a slight damage up. I think it's 0.04 damage up. Oh, well, it's 0.06. Okay, didn't know it was that much. But just anything that gives me damage up, I'm happy. I like taking. Money equals power is a good item as well. And I'm probably not going to spend any more money on this run. Just every bit of money I'm going to save. Got a couple more rooms to go. I'll do them. mushroom does. Yeah, sure, I'll take it. Oh, wave cap. Ah, so this is the one, so if I use it, I get a tears up, but it makes the screen really wobbly. And I can use it a lot, so I could use it more than once. But I'm not going to, because it can get very disorienting very quickly. And I don't want to give myself or anybody else motion sickness. At least that bit went quickly. Actually, I can reroll it now. I've got a reroll, haven't I? Yeah. We need to go deeper. It's a use item that, if I use it, creates a trapdoor to the next floor. So if you want to just try and get through floors quickly, you can use that. I would like another reroll. Is there a battery in here? No. Okay. Oh, we're done here. Are we done here? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So I don't know if I got those two items because of Mum's key, but yeah, my keys are, my chests are better. I got the lucky key, which gave me a luck up, a soul heart, and two key drops. And I also picked up Crackjack, which is a health up and gives me a random trinket. Can't get used to these ones' movements. So, two pretty good items right there. Took a lot of health doing it though. That went down a lot quicker than I was expecting it to. Gonna spend a bomb on this. Up kamikaze, I would. So if I use that, instead of using bombs, I would be able to choose my space for item to create a bomb. Usually, if I didn't have anything like pyromaniac, this would cause me damage. But because I have pyromaniac, it's just a free bomb for me. It actually probably wouldn't be that bad if I didn't have the D6. Probably say that would be a pretty good use item. But it's not worth it. It's not worth you losing a D6 over it. Dry Baby always seems to want to activate at the time I finish a room. I'd say that would have been a very good time to for it to activate. Use that, okay. I just can't help myself with them. I'd say I don't want to use pills anymore, but after having so many bad ones, you think there's going to be a good one somewhere in rotation. Thinking this is a secret room. No. Okay, just look like it. Dry Baby. I don't know what came in here. I wanted to check. Wanted to do a reroll. Keep that. I was going to say, might as well keep the reroll for the boss item, but I already know what I'm getting and I'm going to take it. War's actually not a bad horseman to fight now, because other than the charging he does, the dropping of bombs isn't a problem for me. Those tears are too quick. If he was to drop more bombs though, I'd be impervious to them. So, I think I've done that twice, once. Ball of bandages, a familiar that orbits around me, protects me from projectiles, and if an enemy hits into it, it does contact damage. So I'm getting a little bit of protection, pretty good amount of protection going. So we got. Sure. So I've got slow speed down, well, real speed down. I don't know what my actual speed is now with all of these effects going on. I'm guessing it's the 88. But yeah, I have a speed down. When I'm in a room with enemies in, my speed will gradually start going up. And once I get to the speed cap, which is 2, I then get a kind of rage mode. And I can just run into enemies, do contact damage. Do I know this one? Makes it larger, don't want that. Oh, tinted rock, I almost missed that. Would have really preferred some. Wanted to eat my bomb. I don't know if I weakened that much or my ramming speed was just that good. Everything that hit me, it was a little spider that could have avoided. Okay. Stay on the side where I'm safe. Might be cheesing it, but soul height to beat these. Perfect. Completely forgot that that's what that did. Touch. Thank you. Bob's rotten brain. Just throws a bomb and causes a poison fog. Reroll all bomb effects. Definitely want to reroll that again. Check the shop. Okay, I'll give a bit of damage for an extra soul heart. Pencil's good. Lead pencil. So after, again, I think it's 15 shots, my tears, I will get sort of like a Monstro's lung effect. I'm shooting a fairly good amount of tears, so that will happen fairly regularly. But again, it's just a damage increase. Some of these skeletons can give me black hearts. That's why I decided I'd at least shoot a couple of them or blow up a couple of them. Pyromaniac sort of makes the bomb, the tier bombs, bomb tiers. These enemies shoot pretty redundant, so it's fine. Justice. One of every four pickups. Can sometimes get a soul high of it or a double key or something, so could be good. The belt speed up, which that's pretty good, so now it takes less time for my Taurus item to fill up. I also think, if I'm right, the effect of Pyromaniac does protect me from the foot drop, because I'm pretty sure I got hit a couple of times there and it didn't count. I think if you walk into it, you do damage, but I think the actual drop of the foot counts as like a bomb explosion. Or maybe not, because I did get hit there. And unfortunately I lost that Devil Room chance, but that's fine. Taking a Polaroid, I want to get past Isaac. That is my goal. I haven't been able to do it yet. Try, baby. You doing its effect when I wanted it to. Dang, again, so quick. I thought there was like an amount of time, but it seems like it's just after getting hit a certain amount of time. Squeezy, that's good. Squeezy is a tears up and two soul hearts. I like soul hearts and I like tear up. All that damage. Do I know you? Speed down, don't want that. Bit more out of this chest, seeing as I've got to do three waves of enemies, but Gemini's just flying about everywhere. Heart, exactly what I wanted. Heart is a health up and would give me a full health if I was low on red hearts. I've got plenty of bombs, so I'll use some on this bomb beggar. More money gives me the more damage. Sure. Hot bombs, plus 5 bombs, and my tears have a fire effect, so when they blow up, there's a fire that drops on the ground from it, and if an enemy walks into that fire, it does damage to them. I don't know how many times I'll be using bombs as a way of doing damage like that, but it's good to have, just in case I do. Don't know how I dodged in that room. That was all a blur. Hate the eyes. What are you, Empress? Speed down. What was Karen before? High Priestess. Empress is better. Yeah. the boss room. Didn't have to full clear, but near enough full clear. We got Skullex. I don't know if I fought Skullex yet. Skullex is an enemy or boss that you can only beat by hitting it on its tail. So it can be a bit annoying. But that turned out okay. Jesus juice, damage and range up. Now, do I spend a heart on 25 on a quarter? It would give me good damage. But my health kinda sucks. I'm not gonna do that, I'd be crazy. I don't have the hearts for that. Don't have enough health. I think I made a mistake by giving up as many hearts as I did on that one devil room. Which, I mean, were good items, don't get me wrong, but I don't really have the health. He's so hot. It's nice. Tapeworm gives me a pretty decent sized range up. But I think Liberty Cap has been doing some pretty good work for me in the background. So I'm going to keep my possibility of increased stats up. Room here? No? Here? No. Okay. I'll check the rest of the floor. This might be a mistake. Lost a soul heart, which kind of was hoping that wouldn't be the case. Limit keys at the right time. All those batteries, they would be so good if I had anything for them. Keys, I can do these. These can have money in them sometimes, so it's just worth it. I guess. Can use that. Book of Secrets will tell me where secret rooms are. I knew there's. I'm glad there's one right next to this boss challenge room. 9 times out of 10, they do have items in them. And hopefully, it would have a health up in there, because that's another kind of common item that's in them. Or is it? Oh, I thought you could get through. Is it not letting me through? Aw. Oh. Poop. Because I know, thank you. I will have to pick you up at some point, but today is not that day. Little Monstrel's good. I can do better. Okay, possibly last chance. Guillotine. Sure. I'm terrible with this, but it's not bad. So guillotine, my head now becomes an orbital. So if tears hit that, it doesn't do damage to me, and it's a damage and tears up. Yeah, I'm not great with this item, but you know what, it's, you've got to take chances with it sometimes. I don't know how I didn't get hit there. Baby to do most of the damage for me. Fortunately got hit because I wasn't in a very good placement, but okay, and yeah, head up to the cathedral. Great start. Sure, what are you? See, that's why I do carry on taking pills, because you can get some really sucky ones at first, but then you have to get a good one at some point. Tears is very nice. Gonna wait for these until I get my Taurus effect, just because these have homing shots, and as you can see, they shoot a lot at certain points. I'd rather just have the invulnerability towards them. too much health. To blow up that fire, as it is a fire, so it's the same as how the orange flames are the same as regular fires, but it's in the comparison of it being a blue fire, but it shoots home in tears, so I'd rather just get that out of the way. Make sure it doesn't hurt me. I'm trying to get. Okay. Is there a full heart about? There is. I'm expecting this to be a close fight. I don't think I have enough health to get through it though. Secret room. What does my tooth do? I think that shoots a tooth here. It does. And that can be pretty good damage. I think I'm going to give up on the Libby cap. Okay. Isaac versus Isaac. Try and get okay. Wasn't expecting the light to go right on me. Oh, I'm gonna get hit. I don't wanna get hit. Didn't have the health for it. That's fine. Getting closer. Anyway, that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.